Uncle, they've all gone.
Good. Nephew, I'm very glad you came. If you hadn't arrived, I think we would have really got hurt.
Yeah, we would.
They just pose as kung fu students, but they're thugs. Don't give in to them, or they'll keep on coming back.
Yeah, that's right.
Listen, we got some real chickens here, though.
Who?
Those two there.
Huh? Got bitten by a Chinese coolie. And on your own territory, too. You're goddamn useless. The boss has just gone to New York. Leaves me in charge. And what am I going to tell him?
You could tell him that we had some bad luck, huh?
He'll kick your stupid heads in. Mr. Grace's special champion boxing trainers. He couldn't even beat the Chinese. And whom they outnumbered 6-1. If this news gets out, we may as well close the school.
Hi, Charlie. Robert's here. Hey, what happened?
Hey, Bob. You hear about that business at the wharf?
Yeah. Hey, what do we do?
Listen, before Mr. Grace gets back here, I want you to beat the shit out of those Chinese guys.
That'll be no big problem. I'll go now. They'll be sorry they started this.
They'll never know what hit them. Once they get clobbered by the San Francisco Iron Fist Man.
Well, tell me, what are we going to do? Fight you wrong, don't you wrong? You tell me not to fight. Don't get involved. We need the job. All right. And what happens? They say we're chicken. Yeah, chicken.
I got to keep my job. If I don't have one, how am I going to pay my school fees?
Your school? That's so important? For us Chinese, our dignity is more important than school. There are too many Chinese like you. You let people push you around, bullying you. From now on, nobody's gonna do that to us.
You're right. Morning. Hey, morning. Hi. Morning.
Ah! You little bastard!
All right. Try me.
Huh. Hey, pal. You trying to show off, are you, huh? Going to fight them, huh?
Oh! Ah! Oh, what?
I'm gonna fight them. I'll clobber you first.
Now look. Right!
You all wrong. You're a good guy.
Yeah!
Hey, listen. They won't come back here again, you know. I'm sure of that.
Mr. Lee, I apologize. We all misjudged you. We really did.
Me too. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Just forget it. It's in the past.
Hey, Bob, your kung fu is good, so teach us.
Yeah!
Hey! Yeah. I tell you, he's my friend, so I may be biased, but his kung fu is terrific.
Yeah.
Why don't you open a kung fu school here, huh?
Yeah.
Why not? I think opening a school would be a good idea.
Yeah, sure.
Hey! Listen, I learned too.
Hold it. Right. Chinese kung fu depends mainly on fast action, allied to much strength. Firmness, fierceness, aggression, you need those. There are two postures, stressing and giving. Stressing is when you're on the attack, when you put out strength. The body becomes a weapon, and the strength is focused.